Oh, you didn't?
No,
oh.
I was pissed.
You got a rewatch?
I plan on it.
Samus in top 8.
Oh, was there?
Hugs made it
top
8. He had to play lucky and he didn't do that great, but
yeah.
Still. Get out on its way. You can watch from right here.
Have you made it out to the
Not really, ever since DZ stopped doing it.
Yeah.
Did a lot more video.
I guess it's UCO.
Oh, yeah.
Help me, kid!
Thank you.
Thank you.
covers the whole platform. Who lives in Alaska, so she won't be ready. Alright. Whoa, that was crazy.
Right. Falco!
Thank you.
Okay.
Take it.
reason I thought.
Ready? Zelda!
Oh wow. That's crazy. Full screen.
It seems so confused.
Hang on. How do I undo this? What happened? Okay. You like full screen to the page instead of the. First need.
Yeah.
He like didn't even make it past the ledge.
Right.
Dude, this shit is sick.
Yeah, and that's on not UCF too.
Oh really?
Yeah.
That's on PAL?
Genesis. Well, UCF is just the mod that makes it so you can shield
drop. Oh, okay, that's right. That's right.
Dashback, but. UCF wasn't at Genesis, so...
Oh, really?
He got that with raw power. The whole thing, but it seemed like they were fighting forever in that last match. And it was crazy because if Chu had gotten them, they would have lost this match.
Right.
Rocking his chair, and every time he rocked back, the crowd would go, "Hey!" That was really funny.
Nice.
That was like my favorite part of the tournament. And it was pretty funny.
Is that why everybody's freaking out about
water? Is that that's why? Part of it. That was in Winter's semi, I think. But yeah, he should have totally died. That was ridiculous. Like,
especially running Zelda.
Yeah, that was crazy.
Scarred and
play anymore?
Is he just a shoutcast?
I think he, like, I don't know, really. That's a good question. But I mean, when was the last time he really played?
Right, exactly.
I was like not touching you at all.
Yeah!
It ain't me too.
Come on!
Sure, hop over those.
Got it.
Yeah!
Up on the edge and I just kind of slide down.
Two. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
other pieces.
Oh no.
Thank you.
Horizon. Good games.
Good games, man.
Thanks for coming. It's nice to play somebody.
Right.
Wish more people would have played.
Right? I figured there'd actually be at least a couple people here.
It's really weird because, like, it feels like right now Melee is kind of, at least around here, is kind of dead at the
local
level.
Yeah,
it's
kind of dying out, yeah.
It's definitely, like, still a big thing on a larger scale. But
yeah,
in local
districts. Because a lot of locals don't understand the same
people. Yeah, and the same people who've been playing for a long time are really good, and, like, people who've just been playing a couple years are really good at anyone
exactly.
Wants to play.
Yeah, it seems like top and new is just like, I don't know, is it really worth it?